Yeah, so I just wanted to give you guys a little update. So just go to Google, click CSIR website, okay? Or just click CSIR website over here, right? And in Google, the first link you get, this is CSIRHRDG.res.in. You click on this, and once the website opens, okay, just wait for it. I think some problem with my net. Generally does not take so much time. Yeah, so it opened, right? And over here, earlier the result was being declared over here in the activities at a glance section, but like you can see the result, you cannot see the result over here, okay? So instead what you do is click results over here, this mid column, click results, okay? And then on the left side you go to result of joint CSIR UGC net. Result of joint, the third one, result of joint CSIR UGC net exam. So you click this third link from the top, and over here you can see that the 2017 June cutoff is there and the mark statement is there. So if you want to see the roll numbers who have qualified, you just click the June link, and all the list of candidates is now being displayed over here, okay? And if you want to see the cutoffs, then similarly just click cutoff and the cutoffs will be displayed, okay? Let me just show you. Yeah, so these are the cutoffs. So here you can see the cutoff, and so you can see both the things, the cutoff and the the roll numbers which have qualified, right? So even though you cannot see it on the main page, so just click on the result option, and on the left side from the top third option you click result of CSIR NET exam, and then you can click on June for the roll numbers, or you could click on the cutoff, okay, for seeing the cutoff.